Republican presidential nominee Donald Trump says he's going to hold a news conference today at Mar-a-Lago on Palm Beach. That is happening at 2 o'clock. This marking his first public appearance since Vice President Kamala Harris secured enough delegates to become a Democratic presidential nominee and selected Minnesota Governor Tim Walz as her running mate.